This is black sapote thyme. It's a relation to the Persimmon, Kaki. But this one is not from Asia, it's from the highland of South America. So it takes quite a long time to ripen on the tree, up to 8 months. That is one of them that I just picked. Oh, look at that, it started getting bitten. So this one would be ripe in a couple of days. Black sapote get ripe within a day. They're hard, the next day they're soft very quickly. Much like avocado, but even more so. And avocado and persimmons actually, and black sapote, are from the same center of origin, Guatemalan highlands, you know, mid. That's why where we are here, 28.3 latitude south, it's quite suitable for us to grow those trees at sea level, because we're really subtropical here. So lovely to be in the orchard. It's spring here, it's really wonderful. So I've been up there climbing the tree.